guys, welcome back to my channel. It is about 4:30 in the morning and we're going to Jamaica. This is my outfit for the airplane.
Morgan!
Our finally at the airport and our flight's been delayed by like, how long is our flight delayed?
5 minutes.
The vlog. Stay here to the vlog. What time is the flight? 7. It was meant to be at 7:15. What time is it now?
Quarter past ten.
It's 7:30 now. No, 7:20 or something like that. I don't know the time. I'm so confused right now. It's like 7 something now. Our flights are like 10, so we've got a long time. So we're eating and then gonna do some looking around.
Mum, what are you doing? Mum, what are you doing?
I'm resting. Tell me when we're there.
Look, see it. Oh. Look. You can turn it off by then. Shall I play music?
Yeah.
We are finally on the plane after a delay. What time even is it?
It's
10:58, so it's basically 11 o'clock and we're on the plane, but we have extra leg room and it's amazing. Like, I don't think I've ever had extra leg room on a plane, but like, it's so good because like, you have no restrictions, so I really like it. And I got the window seat, so that's always good.
How much space we've got, like, I can't even reach my legs that far, so it's really cool.
And this is the view.
Wow, so extra. Room. How cute is this? We have a little
got a hammock around the side.
Thing. What's this called? Like a little hut. There's a bench outside. We discovered this hammock around here. How cute is this? Like literally right outside our room is a hammock. Like that's so cool. So I'm gonna show you the room. So when you first come into the room, we've got Frankie's bed here. Denny's bed here. We've got mine and Morgan's bed here. A full-length mirror, which I'm so happy about. And here we've got the bathroom. We've got the toilet, the sink, and the shower. And we've got a little closet in here. Oh, we have an iron.
No, not now.
And then through that door is basically the same room, but it's my mum and dad's room. And it's like an interconnecting room. So yeah, that's our room. I'm watching through the window. Apparently Frankie's stuck. Frankie, don't break it. Oh, wow. Already. He fell through the hole.
Denny's turn. Let's see if he can get on it. Good luck, Denny. What is Morgan doing? She looks like she's swimming. Yes, Denny. Our first full day in Jamaica, so we're gonna have a pool day, which I'm so excited for. We had a really early night because we were really tired, so we went to sleep at, I'd say I probably went at like 9:30, and we got woken up at like 6:15, so bright and early. We need to go get breakfast, so obviously it's our first breakfast here in Jamaica, so that's really exciting. And Frankie is literally just laying on a hammock. I actually really want to turn though, because I tried to get on it earlier and I actually got on it, which I didn't think I would be able to, so. Yay. Where?
Oh yeah, there's a lizard.
This is so fun. This is actually so fun, serious.
Is that fun?
Yes.
Can I have a turn?
Yeah, cool.
You want to get off?
Yeah, leave.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I made it.
No.
It's up to you.
Okay.
This is fun. Just chilling.
Yeah? Yeah.
Hello.
I actually am surprised that you're going so high, Sid.
Look how cute this resort is. Like, it's so cute. I love it. This is the sea. How cute is this? So we're sitting on one of these things. Just relaxing. That's this stage where the entertainment is, the pool, that's the bar, and in there is where we have food, so like the restaurant, and through there is reception. We are having our breakfast on the beach. How cute is this? I'm going in for the first time with my GoPro. Let's try this. Okay. Oh, it's nice. It's nice and refreshing. The sand's really soft in the water though. Woo-hoo. The water's cold. It's like cold. It's like cold, but not too cold, is it? Where? Okay, I'm gonna go under. 3, 2. Ah, it's cold. 3, 2. Go under. I don't know if I can see you. Yeah. Don't touch me, you scared me.
3. So deep.
Today is our second full day in Jamaica, and we are just going to get some breakfast. It's about 8 in the morning, so see you there.
Hello.
second one.
Thank you.
This is Sally and Jesse. We found these dogs. And my mum and dad have gave them names. Denny's climbing down to go get them some water. Denny, give them this.
Can you film it,
Sid? I am.
It's got ice in it.
They followed them all the way down the beach. They literally are following them down there. That's so cute. That's so cute.
John, I'm getting a drink. Are you going back up there?
Oh, they're following! That's so sweet. They don't know who to follow, you or Frankie.
This is the current situation. It is pouring down and we need to go out into the pool.
We literally got ready to get into the pool and it is pouring down of rain outside. So I'm in my bikini and need to work out what I'm gonna do. Well, I think, to be honest, we're going to get wet anyway, so I might as well just go to the pool. I mean, we need to go for lunch as well, and the restaurant we're going to is about a 10-minute walk. So, yeah, it's pouring down. I don't know if you can hear the rain, but it's really raining.
Super freezed. Right, if you alright, put your hands in the air, hands in the air. And that's alright, so let it go, my son. There you go. You have to say, wait there. Where is he? Sir, come here. Come stand in the light. Where are you from? Where do you get that Frankenstein from? Okay, you're gonna go back over. You're gonna do exactly what you saw Brian did. Not this. Listen, I don't know. Guys, is this how you live in England? I don't know. Go back around and start over DJing. Here we go! DJ! Listen. So, you know what, ladies and gentlemen, should we let him go or let him try again?
Try again!
You said try again, say try again! Alright, listen, the last time. Sir, look here, take your time. Yeah, man. DJ! Let's play.
Yay!
Take it out, DJ. Sir, well tried. Let me go find your family. Alright, so DJ, come on around the track.
Currently editing this video back, and I've decided to put my videos into like 3 days sort of thing, because the video was going to be really, really long if I had it in one chunk. So this is the end of the first part of Jamaica. There's going to be more videos coming soon. If you guys like this video, make sure to hit the like button. Also comment down below and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Bye.